I will have hands full.
She took a very poor shot at this guy. Why don't you just ice the cake with him? I should have aimed at his head. Although I think she hit him in the head anyway. There's another turn in the books. Now we get to see if Rainbow dies. Or Soup. Or Zenita. Oh no, did Captain Anal Bleeding just die? Oh, he bled out of his anus to death. Whatever you're thinking about doing, don't do it. You can go crazy. Just spin around in a circle and fire the rocket launcher. I implore you. What would be sweet is if he got frustrated with having to be stuck there and got out and got in this other one to move it, and then he didn't get back in it. That'd be swell. Because he's not being able to do anything. So maybe that'll happen. Anyway, nothing's going to happen. Well, no, one of them did shoot at Z. Yeah, this guy might shoot at Z. In fact, I'm pretty sure he will. He's probably mad at her. So maybe I'll keep recording this time so I can witness Z getting shot at by a frickin' robot tank pants. Or maybe nothing will happen at all. Who knows? Well, she can't see him, so it's possible he can't see her. Or she. I don't know who's in that. It could be Lady Gaga, for all I know. That looks like some kind of clothes she would wear. It's more amusing than it ought to be. Oh, come on, game. Do something. At least Rainbow didn't get killed yet. Because it could easily happen with him standing where he is. Okay, nothing happened. Now, reload, and you need to move. How about right here? Okay, Gator, I wanted you here. A baller. Go there and go ahead and crouch, and you can stay crouched for the duration of your journey. And next turn, we'll play around with healing Gatorade. Shit. Shit! I hate it when I do that. Fucking AP. Alright, we're gonna send Elf on a somewhat potentially suicide mission next turn. Z did not get shot at. Oh, hey, who the fuck are you? There's a healthy guy there. How dare you be healthy? Kill him. Shank your one. He doesn't appear to have a weapon in hand, but who knows what's really going on in that head of his. Alright, Sook, finish him. What the fuck? Weapon supplies. You should have finished him. Good, that guy didn't shoot a Z. And now we can't see this one. Fuck balls. There's another one over here. Somewhere abouts. Probably just in a defensive stance, waiting for someone to pop up over here. Which we're going to do next turn. So we'll find out. I'm quite unhappy about this one not being visible, because how the fuck is Rainbow supposed to shoot him? Yeah, I'm going to skip this recording part, because I think it's just this guy being stuck again. Okay, they had another wiggle off, and nothing happened. So the first thing we're going to do is stand Gator up. I can see
this
you now.
This one deserves respect.
You are almost dead. Okay, Rainbow, you want to do the honors? You do want to do the honors. That is cool. Okay, good news. So, Gator's been spotted. We can't see the one that's over here, though. Probably because there's a rock in front of his face. Why don't you move here, then? Now can you see that? There's supposed to be one right over there. Well, shit.
Haven't got a snowball chance in hell.
Yeah, if you do it... Oh, stop! What are you doing? Why is she trying to...
Haven't got a snowball chance in hell.
What is that? Oh, Jesus. That was not a good idea, Elf. Hopefully she can get around the side of the building before she gets murderized.
Yet another git in search of death.
Where's this one? There's supposed to be another one over here somewhere. I have no fucking clue where he went.
Right then.
Run faster. I wish you hadn't got up on those sandbags. Okay. Well, that'll have to do. We can just hope for the best with Elf. That was fun. Alright, now Abala. Put your gun away. I think we need to put this one away, actually, because it's smaller. Pick up your bandages and bandage Gatorade.
Get rest when you can. Otherwise, you are in prime condition.
No, he's not. Oh, that used all the bandages. Now you're going to get him into prime condition. Zenaida. Headshot, please. Oh. Thank you. And Sook. That guy's PK's blown up. This might... No, that's the guy with the rocket launcher, I think. I really don't know where that other one went. It might be a stealth PK, though. They have those. So it's possible that it's invisible. Oh, boy. Oh, no, he found Sook again. And he is able to move again. He didn't do much damage, though. There he is, and he's shooting at Elf. But he missed! Sook got a turn in which he can do nothing. How much does it take to fire that thing? 36, jeez. I want Sook to stay exactly where he is, because this thing has actually provided really good cover so far. So, nope, don't do anything. Just hope that guy stops shooting. I like this double fire pistol thingy. That's pretty cool. There's one over here that's moving now. They're everywhere. I hope Zenaida can shoot at this guy some more. That'd be swell. Okay, it's going to be another one of those turns. Alright, so... three left. This one is intact, but supposedly motionless. Can't hit him. Can hit him in the head again. He was deaf, but not blind. Now he's dead.
Sticking with it pays
off.
Wow,
his hood survived, but the head inside of it didn't. That's gross. Alright, how about you, Rimb? Can you shoot this man? Yes. But this man. Cool. And you didn't blow up your wall. Even cooler. Okay. Run, run, run. Okay, now. Come back just a little ways. Stop there. Now we're gonna leave her there hiding. Hopefully, she'll be able to, at some point, run out and do business with someone. Okay, we were going for second skin with him, so we need to get this chain and this chain. He's actually pretty close. We'll go ahead and get him run for your life. And Abala is still bandaging him up. I guess you can reload your one bullet. Can you shoot this guy from where you're sitting? No. Abala's healing. Gator's being healed. Sook. You've got a turn. This one's damaged. I think this one hit one of my mines before, actually. I know Rainbow hit him, but I think he was actually damaged from hitting one of my mines before, so now he's even more damaged. And that's our turn.
Get rest when you can. Otherwise, you are in prime condition.
Gator's back to being in prime condition. Prime condition. What is he gonna do? Oh, I think he might be chasing Elf. No, he's flanking Abala. So dude with the pistol right here. Pretty stealthy inside that tank pant, Abala. We've been really, really lucky considering this guy right here. Still don't know what's this dude's deal. But it's gonna be another one of those turns. Oh, crap. That guy just shot... I think he shot at Sook. He might have been shooting at Rainbow, though. I don't know. I do know that, though. And I do know this. Fuck.
You tripped. We'll leave it at that.
I think you're being a little fucking optimistic about that, Gator. Okay. I don't like these two standing together, so I'm gonna scoot Abala out this way. I'm gonna have Elf start crawling out here.
Be arson, Caddyberry.
Like, literally crawling. That guy turned his back, so that's a good news for me. And Z cannot hit anyone from right there, but what about right here? Yes. Oh, she can't see him.
Yet.
That's good. She can just take a bunch of shots at this guy. Sweet, she's fucking penetrating the armor. Cool, I'll leave this guy for Zenaida to deal with. Hopefully he won't shoot back. Not hopeful, but... Uh-oh.
I've been spied.
Oh, no! Oh, no. No, 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 no. Bad, 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 bad.
Well, I'll be a Crocs uncle!
Yeah, you will. Shit, Elf got spotted because of that. God damn it. Well, let's see if she dies. No, he decided to shoot at Abala. I'm happy with that. Especially because he missed. This pistol guy is annoying. I'm really concerned about if this guy wants to shoot at Zenaida. That'd be a problem for me. And his turn is after whoever stuck. So... Oh, it's probably this guy, maybe, because he's blind. He got bullet holes in his armor, too. That guy's got bullet holes in his everything. So does this guy. The only one that doesn't have bullet holes is this guy. Well, since that guy turned around, Elf might be able to hide again. It's going to be one of those turns. This guy's going to shoot at someone, so I'll try and record it as soon as it happens. But it's about like a minute between when the stuckness happens to when this guy gets his turn, so... No, and he shot it.
I'm grateful it not worse.
It was not anything, really. And he's moving. Oh no, he might have moved in a spot where Z can't get in. At least she's not as accurate because of that.
You must be adjusting your aim.
Good. He's bleeding. That's excellent news. Finish him? Damn it. Okay, what about you? You want to finish him? I'd like it very much. Fucking hell, man. That guy's tough. Can you hide? Yes. This is where shit gets tricky. I'm not going to have Gator fuck around with standing up anymore, though. He's just going to stay fucking put. Well, he's gonna move over
you
here.
You got it!
And reload. And then stay put. Okay. Abala, Gator, you guys are staying put. I don't actually like where Abala's standing, because a bullet could sneak through there. In fact, I wonder if he could even... Yeah, he could shoot at that guy. Oh, fuck. Well, he's got an 18% chance with this. Fuck, fuck. Phooey.
I've been spied.
God damn it. Alright, well. Well, shit. think we're out of turns now. Don't shoot elf again. Oh, don't look at her. Stop it. Okay, the pistolier over here is still having his fun shooting Sook. 14. God, look at this fucking thing Sook's hiding behind. That is a lot of bullets that he would have been hit with. He's actually been hit quite a bit, too. Wow, it looks like one of them penetrated the glass and hit the inside of his body armor or something. Like right in the middle of his chest right there. That's inside. That was probably one of the ones that penetrated the armor a little bit and damaged it. And we're back to Stucky mode. Ooh, he hit him. For 2 damage, but he hit him. Okay. I am curious. He could hit that guy. And what's Rainbow's chance to hit this fella? Pretty bad, so we'll have Rainbow shoot at this guy, and hopefully he will die.
Put a hole in him.
You put a hole in him. Hell, you frickin' disintegrated him. Okay.
Cannot execute order.
You just did. You
My
didn't.
Father would not be happy.
I agree. Uh-oh, I hope you can get back down. You can't. Okay. Just keep crawling, elf. Excellent. I am gonna have Gator stand up and shoot at this guy,
though. This one deserves respect.
Hey, buddy. And he spotted elf again. God damn it. Just ain't got no luck. Yeah. Not terribly worried about him. Cool. And that leaves nobody. So 2 of those Panzerkleins down. This one's bleeding inside, I believe. He's running for dear life.
More enemies!
And the man's still shooting at Sook.
They must be hallucinating!
Oh. He only did 1 damage, but he still hit him. But we've got Zenaida and Sook on the case with that one, so not too concerned. And we're back to stuckiness. This guy's still bleeding inside. He's only lightly wounded, though. I'll have Zenaida shoot him.
But I must refuse order.
Shoot this guy. Yeah, I think we might want to kill this guy. Just, he's blind, but... Oh,
with
fuck.
Patience, you can do better.
You dropped your gun.
You ain't the first.
A fudge. You know what? I'm not going to do that. I'm going to wait until the end of everybody else's turn to do that. Hey, nice shot.
Many pardons, but I must refuse
order.
Seal
the D. Dang it. He can't seal the D. What about you? I bet you could hurt this guy.
You made a terrible
Hames. You Hamesed it. You Hameser. You Hameser of things. What? Okay, that's terrible shot chances. 66% on a critically wounded guy. It's not really good. I think we'll wait until next turn and then we'll have him shoot at some... No, stop! Just go back to where you were, fucknuts. Man, I really wish you could shoot that guy. If one of those happens to... Hey,
well,
nice.
I'll be a crux uncle.
He's critical. Okay, now Rainbow's got 20. Okay, good. Elf. Now you get to move sneakily.
One of his gack friends popped by to help out.
Not really worried about Pistol Man. Okie dokie. Looks like Elf got to be sneaky this time. And that guy's getting his turn before whoever's stuck now. Okay, those two are on Wiggle Patrol. That guy picked up a really big gun. Oh, no. Oh, God. Fortunately, she can get down in the bunker next turn, but
it's
still.
Insignificant injury.
Okay, that's the Pistol Man.